Hello everyone, welcome to the SharePoint Online tutorial. Myself Roslyn, and in this video we will learn about the SharePoint Online World Clock web path. And these are the headings that we are going to cover in this video. First, we will see what is SharePoint Online World Clock web path, how we can configure the World Clock web path in our modern SharePoint site page, and how we can edit and show the date for the selected location in the modern SharePoint site page. Now let's begin with the SharePoint Online World Clock web path. So what is SharePoint Online World Clock web path? In the World Clock web path, we can add the location which displays as the date, time along with the day option. In a single World Clock web path, we can add the multiple location to check the day, date along with the current time of the selected location. And the World Clock web path is available both the SharePoint Online team site as well as the communication site, but it is not available in the SharePoint Server 2019 version. And also it is possible to change the date format, time format and the date format. Once the World Clock web path has been added to the modern SharePoint site page, this is how it looks like for the multiple locations. It displays the current time along with the day and the date. Now I will show you how to add the World Clock web path in a modern SharePoint site page. Log into the Microsoft Office 365 and open the SharePoint application and choose the site page. In this example, I'm going to choose the communication site page and open the site page in the edit mode and select the section. Here I have already selected the on column section. Once the section has been selected, search for the World Clock option by selecting the plus circle icon and select the World Clock option. Here you can see the location and times has been displayed. Once the World Clock web path has been added, enter the location name, add any location over here. After that, you can see the current time along with the day and date. By default, it will display the day and the date as in this format, month, date and year format. In the same way, we can choose the multiple location in a single World Clock web path. Here I will choose some other location. Here you can see the time varies according to the selected location. This is how we can add multiple location in a World Clock web path. Now click on the republish icon to commit the changes. Here you can see in the modern SharePoint site page, the web path has been added and displayed the selected location along with the current time, date and day. Now I will show you how to edit the date format, time format, and if you want to display the day, we can select yes. By default it will be yes. If you want to disable the day option, we can simply select no. Now I will show you how to edit all those things. For that, select the edit page and click on the edit web path option over here. Here you can see by default there are two things. One is choose date and time format, the another one is show day of the week. By default it will be enabled. If I want to disable it, I cannot see the day option presented here. If I select the control as no, here you can see that day option has been removed from the selected location. If I enable the show date of the week, here you can see it displays the day value. In the same way, if I enable the choose day and time format, here you can see there are four different options under date format and two different options under time format. By default, it will be in the month, day and year. If I choose the second option, you can see here the date format has varies according to the selected date format. Here, I'm going to choose the date, month and year format and the time. By default, it will be in the AM and PM mode. If I want to choose the 24 hours, you can see it changes accordingly. Here, I'm going to leave it as AM and PM mode. These are the three options available in the World Clock Properties pane. Now, once the date format and time format has been changed, click on the cancel icon. It will change automatically and republish it. Here you can see the date value has been displayed according to the selected date format. Now, I will show you how to remove a single location from the World Clock web path. Here you can see the cancel icon is there to remove this clock. Click on the cancel icon. You can see it is removed from the World Clock web path. Now republish it. Here you cannot see the removed location because the selected location has been removed from the World Clock web path. Now I will show you how to reorder the World Clock web path locations. Now select the location that you want to reorder. Click on the icon and simply drag and drop it. Once you drag and click on the republish icon, here you can see the selected location has been reordered. In the same way, if you want to edit the text of the selected location, click on this edit details for the selected location. And here you can see change location display name and time zone. Enable it. And here you can see the location display name. And enter the name that you want to add over there. And if you want to choose the time zone, we can choose the time zone accordingly and leave it as it is. Here you can see the display name has been changed. Now click on the republish icon. Here you can see the name has been changed. If you want to duplicate the world clock webpad, select the duplicate webpad. Here you can see the webpad has been duplicated. If you want to delete the duplicated webpad, click on the delete webpad. If you want to edit the webpad, here you can see, as I already said, we can edit the date and time format, as well as if you want to show the day of the week, we can show, else we can disable it. If you want to move the world clock webpad to another section, we can simply choose the move option and move it to the another section. With this, we came to the end of this video, where we have learned how to add the location into the world clock webpad and how to add multiple locations into the world clock webpad, and how we can change the date format, time format, and if you want to show the day of the week, we can show it or we can disable. How we can change the display name for the selected locations and how to reorder the multiple locations in a world clock webpad. Thanks for watching this video, and these are the free video tutorials that are available in our YouTube channel, and do subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you.